Hi, I'm going to show you how you can use the grid browser input stickers. So click this gear icon in grid view. You can turn on the board browser, and instead of real time only, you can set it to browse through everybody's pages. So if you were to go to page number 2, everybody's page would turn to page number 2 in grid mode, right? Now you can place stickers from here as well. So just pick your sticker, click it once, and then place it wherever you want to on the grid and click it there. It'll appear because on the teacher's board, all the students got it too. Right? If you were to put it on a student board, only that student would get it. Thank you.